private, creative imagination began to have a new art form.